translated into their goal sheets. It is directly measurable, and then there are a set of actions around that. So how will they engage, how will they drive, all that is the completion status. But the measurement is there, and it's a top measure. 5% improvement in every dimension.
Then there is improvement except for consequences of the choices. Tell me one super successful person in any industry who has not made it through hard work.
Is it to give you a glass of water and make you drink?
Our focus today is going to be more around short-term incentives, and you know, and it's only if the company performance goes up do you see a multiplier, and if the company performance goes really up, then you see a significant multiplier.
Vision, mission, roadmap. What is the culture that the organization wants to drive, besides in turn the behavioral skill set that we need, right? Strategy. Which of the two strategies will you use, and why? Okay, actually, playing a role when you are tagging roles.
What are the other elements that you could probably think about in terms of rewarding employees? So what kind of a strategy you make? Is it internal equity that you're going to be hopping on more, or is it going to be external equity?
Schemes, devising those special recognition schemes, how do you win for the employees? How will you attract and retain talent in the company, which becomes...
Then you can think numbers, you can do numbers, you begin to present business cases which are much more strong. And actually, if you look at all these elements and then design an appropriate strategy, that can actually work wonders for the business.